So you're going out and you want to look your best. You might even try to look flawless, like me. Good luck. But if you really want to look fresh, you should not wear anything dead, like fur. Fur doesn't just grow on trees or fall from the skies. Let's get real. Billions of coyotes, foxes, rabbits, minks, raccoons, and other animals are killed for their fur every single year. Imagine if your leg got crushed or cut to the bone in a steel trap. And no matter how loudly you cried out for help, nobody came to your rescue. Or that you spent your life crammed inside of a cage, then got poisoned, beaten, or electrocuted before being skinned alive. You'd wish you were just having a bad dream. Do you love dogs like my dreamboat Charles here? Did you know that much of the fur in the US comes from China, where millions of cats and dogs are bludgeoned, hanged, bled to death, and skinned alive for their fur? Their fur is often mislabeled as coming from another species, so you can never be sure who you are wearing. So forget fur. In fact, f*** fur. And that's what huge names in the fashion industry are saying too, like Gucci, Armani, Michael Kors, and hundreds of other designers. Shopping fur-free is super easy, affordable, and très chic.